that object is not in the center of the hole. Well, we can use the snap tool over here to help us to move into the direction, to the right direction to this hole. Just click the snap tool transform, and just I think in here is face. It's I think it's because what? Because I want to use this edge and this edge to be meet to know each other. Just make a move to x axis and click move to the y axis. Oh sorry, z axis. Okay, z axis. Okay. That's very easy. That's correct. We just click this snap to ring transform and just select snap to hit. It will be make easy our work.